Sam, I don't know what you've been doing recently, but there's lots of noise about your church. We're getting calls every day about your state of mind. Now, while I understand the importance of faith in today's world, you must keep in mind that problems in Hanwell, well, they cannot be solved by superstitious rituals. Just leave it to the doctor. God, you're lucky that we're friends. Anyone else would have locked you in the ward by now.
Thank you. I saw the doctor this morning. There were two of him. The man's lost it. I knew he was up to something. I'm evacuating the kids tomorrow morning. I guarantee you this time tomorrow the mayor will be signing a city-wide evacuation order.
No, Brett. I've just got word about your evacuation of the children yesterday. I know we haven't always seen eye to eye, but I must commend you on your incredible foresight. Something is coming. Possibly tonight. There's no advantage to you staying in the city to see this through. The children are safe. Get out while you can.
Thank you.
Brett, I've just been handed the evacuation report from school. Everybody but you is out of the city. I can only warn you one last time. You have until 8 p.m.